Hi everyone, here's a really simple app that you'll kind of wonder, why did no one make this before? It's called Changelog Droid, and what it does is it checks every app you've currently got installed on your device, and then it pulls in the changelog for it. If you're someone like me, reviews a lot of stuff, or is constantly looking for new features that are coming up in applications, this will save you hours of time. Previously, if an app was automatically updated on my device, I'd have to then go and find the change log, or I'd have to go and hit a load of websites to see if anyone else had noticed what changed. With this, everything is pulled straight in. So as apps update, I can quickly go in here and see what changed for that particular application. If I want to, I've then got various sharing options and so on. It's beautifully well done. So I can see all apps, a blacklist, if I don't want those apps to show up, any updates, and so on. It works beautifully well, and it's very, very simple in the way it approaches it. But have you noticed it's using cards? And don't we just love the Android card system? Brilliant app, well worth downloading. And you know, you'll wonder how you ever got on with reviewing apps and working with various games and so on before you had this. It really is a lifesaver.